Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Wednesday, February 16th, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
CCHS gymnasium floor is being replaced, and it's time for a new design center court. The turnaround is quick, but we'd love to see your ideas. Submit a picture or PDF of your design by Thursday, February 17th to jamie.billings@cabarrus.k12.nc.us. Bragging rights and a bag of Central swag go out to the winning designer. February 22nd, 2022 is on a Tuesday, making it the truest of Tuesdays ever. To celebrate this momentous occasion, the Student Council is hosting a twin day. Dress up like your friend to celebrate the day. As an added bonus, the first 20 people to show they are twinning at lunch will receive a free Twix bar. Any students that have a Chromebook with a circle charger are eligible to update to a newer device. Please talk to your teachers about scheduling Mr. Vincent to come to your class and swap out your and any of your classmates' devices. Please note that you must have your Chromebook charger with you to get the swap done that day. Teachers, please reference Mr. Vincent's section of the staff notes for details on the Chromebook swap project. Thank you.
ACT is coming up and is required for all 11th graders. The ACT will be administered on Wednesday, March 2nd. Students should bring their school-issued Chromebooks and chargers on test day, along with a picture ID if you have one. All other test materials will be provided, including calculators. To learn more about the ACT, earn valuable test-taking skills, and gain access to free practice tests, visit the link below.
Every February, the Career and Technical Education community celebrates CTE Month to raise awareness of the role that CTE has in helping students become career and college ready. Keep watching the announcements for more information on the upcoming CTE Spirit Week and learn how you can participate.
Central Cabarrus will be holding the next SAT on Saturday, March 5th. To register online for the SAT, go to collegeboard.org ASAP.
The next HOSA meeting will be on Thursday, February 17th during fourth period reconnect in room 202. We are having a guest speaker at the meeting, so all HOSA members should make plans to attend. See Ms. Townley if you have any questions. The Clean Earth Club is doing an aluminum can collection for local fire stations. Bring your cans to room 51, Ms. Calf Price. We will collect cans until February 28th. Please help us raise money and keep the earth clean.
There will be a meeting for the National Technical Honor Society on the 28th of February during the reconnect period for both juniors and seniors. All members are encouraged to attend as important information will be discussed. For any questions, contact Ms. Reedon in room 173 or Dr. Kogo in room 171.
The CCHS FFA invites you to come out to join us in a fun game of flashlight tag in the woods behind Central Friday, February 18th. From 6 to 8 p.m. in our February socials. Meet us in MU6, wear warm camouflage and black clothes, and bring your own flashlight. Snacks and warm drinks will be provided.
Attention, seniors. Do you want to speak at graduation? Would you like to give a graduation speech to your peers? Now is your chance. Any senior interested in speaking at graduation can submit their original speech to Mrs. Small in room 215 by March 18th. See her CCHS webpage links for more details.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets are required.
Cap and gowns will be delivered in March. Details about cap and gown pictures will be coming soon.
There will be a meeting for anyone wanting to play golf this season. The meeting will be on Tuesday, February 22nd, after school in room 405. If you have questions, please see Coach Masterton in room 405.
Boys tennis trials will be held from February 14th through February 16th from 2:30 to 5 p.m. If you are interested in playing, you must have a current physical and completed the online form found on the athletic website. Tennis is a great sport that can be played for a lifetime, can be part of the program. Beginning players are welcome.
Today's lunch, your options include hamburger, cheeseburgers, chicken nuggets with breadstick, steamed broccoli, baby carrots, and an assortment of fruits.
Weather today will be partly cloudy with a high of 62 degrees and a low of 52 degrees.
The SAT word of the day is...
The SAT word of the day is avid, which means actively interested in or enthusiastic about something. Synonyms include dedicated, eager, and keen. Gerald is an avid soccer fan.
Did you hear about the claustrophobic astronaut?
No, what happened?
He just needed a little space.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.